spare a thought for others you might injure.
His problem. Why can't he walk like everyone else?
Oh, Amira!
Good
evening, Gonfaloniere.
To you as well. I trust you're enjoying. You!
You love.
Yes, I would. And I have. The Auditorio are not dead! I'm still here! Me! Ezio!
Thank you.
you require a medical assistance? Soon feel much better, friend. That is impressive, though reckless.
I've traditional remedies and the wit. As you will, perhaps another day.
They be expensive, but my goods are worth the extra quattrini. I've never stopped shoddy merchandise.
Just count it again.
He's as crooked as they come. Don't listen to him, people.
Manigoldo!
Yes, I only serve the elite.
Walk away.
I think it's best I leave Firenze.
Where will you go?
My uncle Mario owns a villa near Monteriggioni.
You're still a wanted man, Ezio.
What would you have me do then?
I've seen posters all across the district. Tearing them down will help the city forget your face. No doubt, the heralds also incite the public. Bribe them, and they'll speak of other things. Or you could hunt those who bear false witness against you. They traded dignity for coin. Their loss would not be mourned. Do any of these things, and you should be free to leave.
I've added a program for tracking notoriety. This little meter will help you know how far you are between notorious and incognito. This will help you know if you should watch your actions. It'll also tell you if the notoriety level is part of Ezio's memory or not.
Destroy this blasphemer. He takes the values most dear to all good Christian folk and turns them upside down. So great are the...
Please, leave me alone. I've done nothing. Thank you.
Enough. I've seen this to your man.
Let you hold it like this!
Better for you to die cleanly now, Stacer.
Hello, this is... They call me Subject 16. Listen, I don't have much time. There's something that I have to show you. We have been lied to this whole time. Everything we know, everything we've been brought up to believe, it's wrong. Okay, I've uploaded the evidence, the file that proves it all. But I've split it into 20 pieces and locked each with a code. Can't be too careful. Queen Isabella. No, not her. What century is it? Never mind. I've hidden the code to the first file inside this program. Find it. Find them all. And along the way, you'll begin to see the truth.
What the heck? How did this get inside our Animus?
Oh, the memory core. We transferred 16's memory data from Abstergo into the Animus 2.0. He must have hacked the machine when Vidic left him alone between sessions.
Oh, hold on, wait a second. The signs on the walls in Abstergo, the ones written in blood, those were clues. He was telling us to look for them inside the Animus.
They call...
Bentornato, Ezio. Were you successful?
Yes. Madre?
Ezio! Where have you been? They wouldn't let us leave. And Mother, oh, she hasn't spoken a single word since we left the house. Father will need to sort things out. Where is Father? And Federico? And Petruccio? Hmm?
Something's happened.
What do you mean? No, it's impossible.
Claudia.
No.
I did everything I could, Piccina.
Oh!
Listen, right now what matters is getting us all someplace safe. But to do that, I need you to stay focused. Do you understand? Good. Will you watch over Mother for me? Then we are ready. Thank you again for everything.
Stay safe, Ezio. Stay vigilant. I suspect the road ahead is yet long.
Qui, let's do it.
Watchman, priest, or politician, twisted words and blind ambition.
Don't even think.
But I wrote it for you.
This hero's luck will hold me, Frank, and then he.
But I love you, no.
Go.
He's here.
Careful, boys. He's no longer.
Save me!
God, the Lord is my shepherd. The Lord is my shepherd. Please, Lord.
I'll follow my lead.
How could this have happened to us?
I don't know.
Will we ever be back?
I don't know. Let's go.
What will happen to our house?
I don't know.
Were they given a proper burial?
Yes, they were. They should be close.
Grazie, Dio.
All right, this way.
Buongiorno, Ezio. How could you leave a Firenze without saying a proper goodbye?
Ezio!
What do you want, Vieri?
So many things. A larger palazzo, two new steeds, a prettier bride. Oh, and yes, your life.
My condolences for the loss of your father and brothers. What will happen now that there's no one left to help you? I have some wonderful things in store for your mother.
I grow tired of this game. Finish him, and do not spare the women. What sorcery is this?
Not sorcery, boy. Skill.
Show yourself.
As you wish. Here, use this.
Kill them! Kill them all!
Aspetti il permesso del capitano.
You have my thanks.
Keep the sword, Ezio.
Do I know you from somewhere?
Don't you recognize me? It's a me, Mario!
Uncle Mario?
It's been too long, Nipote. Far too long. I heard what happened in Firenze. Terrible. Come, let's get you all away from here.